gradient of the slopes, okay? So you end up, when we get back, we're going to be drawing a picture to show what the sand dunes look like, okay, and the shape that they built at end of. Right, so what you need to be doing, kind of the kilometer list, okay, is you start with your sighting pole at the strand line, okay, and you line it up with where you have chosen to put your second sighting pole. How do you think you decide where to put your second sighting pole?
Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Pronto.